Jill must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. You're free!